How you doing? Excellent. All right. You guys got a lot of food, a lot of good stuff going, a lot of game. I don't know what that game is, but it looks really fun. All right. Well, my name is Tristan. I'm the manager of Jit Masters. We're going to be your entertainer tonight. So the style of dance that we're going to be doing is called the Jit. The Jit has been around since the 1970s. It was a style that was derived in the 1970s by the McGee brothers, better known as the Jitterbugs. Okay, so they've had a long legacy of dancers that have come out, different types of groups that have done phenomenal things around Detroit. We've been on television, So You Think You Can Dance, America's Got Talent. We've been on so many shows that this is our tradition. This is what we do, okay? All right, so what we have going on is Jit Masters that was founded by a brother named Mike. He's the guy behind me with the orange shirt on. This has been going on since 2014. He had an idea. He had an idea to dance, to teach dance. And when you teach something, it's one of those things where you love to do it so much that it no longer becomes a job. Because when you love to do something, that's just a passion, that's something that's within you. So he took that dream from 2014. He started out with one class, and then he went to several classes, and now this is a very prominent dance company that we have within Detroit. And he recruited a bunch of elite dancers, as well as you see some of the students behind us. They're like the elite kids of the classrooms. So we decided to bring them out to kind of get them a little exposure so we can show you guys what it is that we do with this dance called the Jit. So without further ado, I bring to you Jit Masters.